Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Honey Maristel and for our today's video, isang website ulit yung ating gagawin ng review kung saan pwede kayong kumita dito ng libre. Yes guys, this website is totally free. All you have to do is magda-daily check-in lang kayo at magki-claim lang kayo ng free lotto ticket. Yes guys, pwede rin kayong manalo dito dun sa kanilang pal-lotto and hindi nyo kailangan mag-deposit dito, mag-recharge, mag-cash in or kung ano mang pagbabayad. Walang ganun guys. All you have to do is mag-login lang kayo everyday and that's just like 1 minute everyday yung gagawin nyo dito. So effortless, diba? So yun nga, later ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano siya mag-work, kung ano yung ginagawa dito. But for now, alamin na muna natin kung sino ang ating winner ng ating pag-giveaway for this video. So, let's go! So yun nga guys, nalagay na natin yung ating YouTube link and yung ating hidden word, which is the passive income. And we've got 60 unique commenters. Now, let's click start. And there you go guys, congratulations kay Thea. Ito ang ating winner ng ating pag-giveaway for this video. Congratulations! And congratulations sa ating winner ng ating pag-giveaway for this video. Kung gusto mo ring manalo ng 30 peso low GCash, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa ating mga bagong uploaded videos, and find the hidden word. So make sure na panoorin ng buo ang ating video para mahanap niyo yung tamang hidden word, and then comment it down in our comment section with the hashtag HoneyMaristella para automatic ka nang kasali sa ating pag-giveaway. So now, ano pa nga bang hinihintay natin? Let's start our review! Hey guys! So for today's video, gagawin natin ng review etong ating website. Ang pangalan niya is paycom.asia. So ituturo ko na sa inyo kung paano tayo makakapag-create ng account or magsa-sign up dito. So first, kailangan may email address tayo. So you have to enter your active email address here. Make sure that it's active. And then your desired password. So make sure na 8 characters yung password ninyo. And then meron siyang one uppercase letter at least. And then at least one number and one special character. So yun lang yung mga requirements nila sa pagkikreate ng password para hindi basta-basta nahuhulaan ng iba or hindi mahahack yung inyong website account. And then you just have to re-enter your password here. And then dito naman, dito sa may South Korea, you just have to enter kung from what country kayo. Click natin yan and punta tayo, hanapin natin yung Philippines. Ayan, so sa atin, plus 63 siya. Just click that. And then you can enter your active phone number dito kasi magsasend din sila ng code sa inyo. So make sure that it's active. And then after nyo guys na ma-enter yung inyong phone number, click nyo lang to. Right now, naka-grayed out po siya kasi hindi pa tayo naglalagay ng phone number. Pero pag enter nyo dito ng phone number nyo dito, click nyo to. And yun nga, makaka-receive na kayo ng code. So yung code na yun guys na ma-receive nyo from them, you just have to enter here. After that guys, dito na tayo sa referral code. You can use mine. Lalagay natin sa ating description box and sa ating pinned comment. And you can also use those code na magka-comment sa ating comment section. After that guys, you just have to enter I'm not a robot and then piliin nyo lang yung mga dun sa instructions nila doon. After that, click nyo na tong sign up. So ngayon, ilalagin na tayo dun sa ating website. Ayan, so dito, you just have to enter your email address na ginamit natin to when we created our account and then yung desired password natin. So if you forgot it guys, you just have to enter forgot password. And if yun nga kung wala pa kayong account, just click sign up para mapunta kayo kung saan pwedeng mag-sign up dito sa ating website. So you just have to enter email, password, and then click login. And then nga guys, nakapag-login na tayo sa ating website. So as you can see, ang sabi dito, 19th winning numbers for Paycom Lotto. Yun nga guys, one way for us to earn on this website is by joining their lottery or yung kanilang lotto. So ayun nga, ito yung nanalo as of now. Pag kinlik nyo view more, makikita nyo guys yung mga news about it. But since this website is from Korea, so parang Korean website siya kung saan pwede tayong mag, ano, hindi lang natin masyadong maintindihan kung ano yung sinasabi nila dito. But anyway guys, back natin yan. As you can see right now, meron pa lang akong 275 PLI. So PLI guys, yung iniipon natin dito. Now, we have 3 ways to earn on this website. First is by playing Lotto. So, pag kinik yung Lotto guys, ayan, meron lagi tayong free 1 Lotto ticket every day. So, eto nga, click natin tong get free Lotto ticket. And there you go guys, click lang natin yan and click tong get free lotto ticket, or you can also choose your numbers here. You just have to enter kung ano bang number yung gusto nyo. Ayan, pili lang tayo ng 6 numbers dito and then click na natin yung submit. Pero pwede rin naman tayong maglagay ng auto dito kung saan automatic ng tayong automatic na yung ating website na PPD ng numbers. So click natin tong submit. And ayun nga guys, free Cambodian Lotto has been paid. Please check the paid lottery or on the winning results page. Confirm lang natin yan guys. Ito guys yung mga free tickets ko dito. And as you can see, talo tayo. So ito pa lang, ito yung hihintayin natin kung mananalo ba tayo or hindi dito sa ating website. Meron dito yung save numbers. So pwede tayo mag-save ng numbers dito. Yung previous results nila guys, ito. Dito natin makikita yung mga winning lotteries. And then yung mga criteria nila. Like for this one, kapag na-match, nakapag-match tayo ng 5 out of 6 numbers, we will win 10 million won. And then kapag nakapag-match tayo ng 5 out of 6 numbers, pwede tayong manalo ng 2 million won. And kapag nakamatch tayo ng 4 out of 6 numbers, 50,000 won. And if we match 3 out of 6 numbers, we get 5,000 won. So nandito lahat yan guys, yung result, yung history, yung mga sinave nating numbers and all. Dito lang natin makikita lahat. So guys, the second way for us to earn on this website is by daily check-in on this website. So everyday guys, kailangan nyo lang mag-log in and then kailangan nyo lang mag-claim ng inyong free lottery ticket. And magka-count na yun as your daily attendance on this website. So for example, click natin tong config. Ayan. And then click nyo tong daily attendance check. As you can see, nag-start ako dito sa website na to noong Friday, that's August 20, 2021, and nakapag-daily check-in ako nung Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but yun nga, on August 23 and 24, na-miss ko yon. And today, August 25, since nag-claim tayo kanina ng ating lotto, ng free lotto ticket natin, nag-automatic na nakakuha na tayo ng 50 PLI on this website. So, kung pupunta tayo sa home, guys, makikita nyo na nadagdagan na yung ating PLI dito. Naging 325 PLI na siya. Kanina, 275 pa lang siya. Now, guys, the third way for us to earn on this website is by inviting people to use or to sign up on their platform. So, yun nga, guys, you can invite as much as you can para makapag-earn tayo ng mas malaki dito sa ating website. But anyway guys, this is not, hindi naman siya required since yun nga, nakapag-ipon tayo ng PLI dito via daily check-in and pwede rin dun yung sa lotto. So kung makakapag-ipon tayo ng at least, or yung minimum nila dito is 10,000 PLI guys, makakapag-withdraw pa rin tayo dito kahit hindi tayo nag-i-invite. Kumbaga, yung pag-i-invite is another way for us to earn faster and more on this website. Kaya pwede din tayong manalo dito dun sa mga pa-lotto nila. So, malaki din yung pwede nating makuha doon. And this website, guys, is totally free. No need to pay anything on this website. And yung nakukuha pala natin dito, guys, yung PLI is pwedeng i-convert into cryptocurrency like PLP. So, eto siya, guys. Yung equivalent niyan is parang 10.11. Kuha na natin is 325 PLI. And every invite na nagagawa natin dito sa ating website is equivalent to 62.5 PLI. So, malaki-laki yan, guys. Around 40 pesos every invite. And kapag nakapag-ipon na tayo ng 10,000 PLI, pwede na natin siyang i-convert into PLP, which is a cryptocurrency din, or pwede rin sa Ethereum. Napunta tayo dito sa ating config. Since PLI guys yung iniipon natin, kailangan pa rin natin siyang i-convert into PLP. Click natin tong swap coin. So pwede nyo siyang i-swap dito guys kapag nakapag-ipon na kayo ng around 10,000 PLI dito. So, eto. Click lang natin yan and click nyo tong PLI. And ayan nga, yung amount or yung enter the quantity to be swapped kung magkano yung gusto nyong iswap dito sa ating website. So, kung imamax natin yan, 324 lang yung pwede nating i-ano dito. And yun nga, yung minimum na kailangan natin ipunin is ayan, 10,000 PLI para ma-convert natin siya into PLP. And yung ating PLP cryptocurrency is pwede natin siyang i-withdraw sa ating Binance account or dun sa ating BitForex account. So, ayun nga guys, pwede na yan i-convert into cash after that. So, kailangan lang talaga nating mag-ipon dito ng PLI para ma-convert to PLP and para ma-withdraw sa ating mga wallet account. Pagka-sign up nyo pa lang dito sa ating website, meron kayo agad na 125 PLI or that's equivalent to 250 pesos agad-agad just by signing up on this website. So, yun nga, the more na magsisipag tayo, the more na mag-i-invite tayo, the faster we can earn on this website. Anyway guys, yun nga, dito yung swap coins. dito natin isuswap yung PLI natin to PLP, and then dito naman sa Undersend, dito tayo magwi-withdraw sa ating website. So you just have to select the coin, ayan, PLP, USDT, or ETH, kung saan ba natin sinwap yung ating PLI coins dito. So for example, if naka-PLP tayo, click nyo lang yan. Ayan, available amount for withdrawal, zero pa lang since hindi pa. So PLI paid through the event can only be withdrawn after switching to PLP through the swap request. Yun nga yung kanina kung saan kayo nagsaswap ng coins. And you just have to enter the amount for withdrawal dito. And then yung ating wallet address kung saan natin gustong i-withdraw dun sa ating Bitforex account or dun sa ating Binance account. Kunin lang natin yung ating wallet address doon, and then just have to enter it here. And yun nga, meron lang din silang transaction fee. Ayan siya, which is yung Ethereum. Dapat may laman din yata yung ating Ethereum para makapag withdraw tayo agad. After that, you just have to click the request withdrawal on this website. Just make sure guys na hindi tayo gagamit or hindi tayo magsa-self-referral dito. Gagamit ng VPN, at least one account every device lang tayo guys. Kasi may chance or malaki talaga yung chance na maban tayo dito sa ating website. So yun nga, sayang yung pagod. So as much as you can, be honest on this website para mabayaran din tayo. And there you go guys. So naipakita ko na sa inyo kung paano mag-work tong ating website. And napakadali lang talaga ng ginagawa dito, kasi all you have to do is magla-login lang kayo for about 1 to 2 minutes guys, mag-claim ng ticket. And if you want to earn faster on this website, all you have to do is to invite your friends to sign up on this website. So yun nga guys, marami na rin ako nakita na nakapag-cash out dito, and sabi nga nila, super digital talaga tong website na to. As of now, wala pa akong nakaka-cash out since kaka-start ko lang din, pero once na naka-receive na tayo ng sarili nating payment dito sa ating application, gagawin ko yan ng video para mapakita ko sa inyo na legit na talagang nagbabayad ng ating website. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. I hope nag-enjoy kayo. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, Honey Maristela, and like mo na rin and share this video. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye!